the islands of the people. My Haida name is Dudu Ayong. It means dragonfly woman.
Our first words were Haida words.
I don't think so much about Haida culture, even though it's all around me.
We weren't allowed to speak our own language. We used to get strapping for that.
Now we are struggling to learn all of the things we lost.
Although the language does make the people make the language, still we should hang on to the things our ancestors made.